There are 7.7 billion people in this world. A large percentage of these people are looking for motivation. These people are looking for ways to become more professional and ways to push themselves further in life. Business Professionals of America help motivate students every year by pushing students out of their comfort zone and into a more business-like atmosphere. It turns today's students into tomorrow's business professionals.
You okay?
Executive Director and CEO of Business Professionals of America, the National Center. I have been with the organization for about 7 months. Business Professionals of America is a career and technical student organization. We support 45,000 students across about 25 states and about 1,800 chapters. We focus on business, marketing, finance, entrepreneurship, and IT. The motto for Business Professionals of America is today's students, tomorrow's business professionals. We work really hard to make sure that today's students are prepared for tomorrow's business world. And it's not just about knowing that, having the technical skills, but actually, you know, through our service, community service projects, through competitions, through our leadership development, students leave BPA and their education prepared to work in the business field, not just understanding what their responsibilities are, but understanding how to really truly lead and to compete and to participate and to contribute. A student that's a member of BPA told me that Business Professionals of America gave her a place and a purpose. And prior to that, she had not felt like that. So I think that Business Professionals of America really helps students in that you belong to something greater than yourself. And that's really the secret to making the impact in the world, is understanding that there is something greater than yourself and that it is really our responsibility to contribute to that. What motivated me to start with my career at BPA is that I was very interested in working on behalf of students. I was really fascinated by the trajectory, the change in life trajectory that could occur when students are involved in career and technical education. Civic organizations should help BPA because BPA students can really change the world. They are fully prepared to truly contribute in every aspect. They contribute to their communities through community service. They contribute to the workforce through the experiential learning that they have. And they contribute to the global workforce through their leadership understanding. And so if civic organizations support them, they support their communities and they support global society.
Join Business Professionals of America in turning today's students into tomorrow's business professionals by going to www.bpa.org.